Riggs, please. Do you, Greg, give this ring to Nikki as a token of your love for her? Can't hear you. Will you, Nikki, take this ring as a token of Greg's love for you, and will you wear it as a token of your love for him? Okay. Place the ring on her finger. Do you, Nikki, give this ring to Greg as a token of your love for him? Will you, Greg, take this ring as a token of Nikki's love for you, and will you wear it as a token of your love for her? Yep. Place the ring on his finger. Lord, let your promise of goodness be fulfilled in their life. Father, we bind all marriage-breaking spirits, and Father, I pray that this couple will be totally submitted to your word in this house. Open the doors of education and godly prosperity. Let goodness and mercy follow them all the days of their life. Crown them with wisdom to raise their children in the fear of the Lord. Lord, I pray that you will be their foundation and they will seek after your presence. Lord, I trust you and I release the blessing of the Lord in their lives in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Having pledged your faith and love to each other and having sealed your solemn marital vows by giving and receiving the rings, acting in the authority vested in me by the laws of this state and looking to heaven for divine sanction, I pronounce you husband and wife in the presence of God and these assembled witnesses. Therefore, let all men take care in the sight of God. This holy covenant shall ever remain sacred. You may salute your bride. Amen. To you, Mr. and Mrs. Gregory Brookshire.